Alright, baby. Go ahead, get in front of your bar. Okay. We're just going to do like a upper body stretch. Bring them up forward. To the side. Up. Go straight out. Slowly back to the
These
side.
These are heavy.
Go shorten it. Then you're doing this. Then do it a little bit faster. You want to challenge your muscles. Because if it's too easy, then it's good. But you want to challenge yourself so it's your muscles are stretching, you're growing, the blood circulating. You can do little curls. Always engage your core. Always try to suck it in while you're doing all these workouts. And breathing properly while you're doing it. You're not holding your breath. People pass out because they think holding their breath, they're going to get a better, you know, a better workout. Not the case. I see guys that are three times as big as me. This is what they do to warm up. They take little 5-pounders when they stretch like this before they go lift heavy.
This is 10, not 5.
Good. All right. Now that we're done with the upper body, back up a little bit. Now you're going to go straight down without bending your knees. As far down as you can go. And slowly come back up. And then try to do that like 10 times. You're stretching your glutes. You want a bigger butt? You want to do this. Hold it. Get that stretch. You got to feel it in your legs.
I feel it.
Good. I'm 34 years old and it hasn't